Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Actually, I'm going to talk about lesson number 73, the significance of failure. Okay, let's start. Failure doesn't mean you are a failure. It does mean you haven't succeeded yet. Failure doesn't mean you have accomplished nothing. It does mean you have learned something. Failure doesn't mean you have been a fool. It does mean you had a lot of faith. Failure doesn't mean you have been disgraced. It does mean you were willing to try. Failure doesn't mean you are inferior. It does mean you are not perfect. Failure doesn't mean you wasted your life. It does mean you have a reason to start afresh. Failure doesn't mean you should give up. It does mean you must try harder. Failure doesn't mean you will never make it. It does mean it will take a little longer. Failure doesn't mean God has abandoned you. It does mean God has a better idea. That's all about my lesson. See you in my next video. Bye-bye.